Public alert from Pat Love, Pat's Two Cents, about the Walmart store. The stores all over the country. I'm going to zoom out. First of all, I want you to see this up close. Jajket, whatever that means. J-A-J-K-E-T. And then you got a string of zeros, a one and a K. And then on the end, this particular lady's receipt was charged $10. And you see there's an X. Absolutely nothing. Everything else up and down this receipt has an R after the amount. Now, this is what I want you to hear. Watch your receipts when you get charged anything, whether it's cash or card or whatever. Whatever receipt you get from Walmart, double check it before you walk out of the store, before you leave the salesperson. Stand there and look for a jajket, for a string of zeros, 1K, and for a charge with an X amongst a whole bunch of R's. If you get that, you have the right to call the police because it is being said, it may not be true, so I'm not putting this in stone. But it has been said that many have been charged for this over the course of 10 years by a variety of Walmart stores. It's a scam to get free money for nothing. Keep that in mind, you guys. God bless you. And please have a merry, blessed, and safe Christmas.